You still praying. There you go. After this, let's bring them to the net or whatever, and we're going to stay on this side and, like, maybe bring our backs to get a ball and line them up with a target, and, like, we're going to chip balls over to them. You know what I mean? Okay, I was just making sure. Like, we're going
to... We don't have a lot of time today, so we're just saying we're just going to skip over and pass it to the center and just do serving and then...
Oh, I thought she didn't want... Y'all didn't want to do serving today. Mela, y'all throwing me off. Oh, wow. Oh, no, that was them up there. I thought Miss Connie was blowing the whistle on us. I was like, what we did? Hey, I don't want to let them... oh, no, that's hard. Yeah, because I was going to say they're not going to have enough control. I'm going to say let them...
Everyone, you need one partner on this side of the net, one partner on the other side of the net behind the serving line. We're going to practice our serve.
And it's not about power right now, it's just about form. Bruh, that net is terrible. set. Remember, you always want to step with your opposite foot.
Do this so you try to help. You try to help the people individually.
Once one team gets to the other side, that team wins.
Sorry.
All right? Yes. And you guys only have 5 people, so you all want to go have to do the party. As soon as you get your teammate, you run underneath. As long as you're in contact with them, you can go anywhere in the court. You can go back, forward, left, right.
That's it. It's all.
Nice, Matthew. That looked beautiful. King of the Mountain. Do they have to do three hits or no?
No, you don't have to do three hits. You have to get at least two, though.
At least, okay. You see that? So no one does back and forth. They can just start. They'll figure the rules out as they go. Okay. Okay. So they're the new. Back to the lot. Foot fault.
You tell me, Jordan. You seen it?
Hey. Let me get on the other side. You're going to stay on the court, huh?
Oh, that was over on the court.
Thank you. And you got to stop.
You have after this? Okay, so this is it. This is the whole lesson? All of it? Okay. We need to call stop now and recap.